Hey everyone, welcome back to this channel. I hope that you all are perfectly fine. In this video, we all are going to discuss about how to fix Whirlpool microwave oven door sensor. So let's go and see how it's going to work. Well, here are some troubleshooting steps for this problem. Ensure no packing material or objects are blocking the door lock system. Second, close the microwave door firmly. If you see a door or open close error message, try opening the closing the door again. Third, make sure the microwave is placed on a flat or leveled surface. Fourth, inspect and clean the area where the door contact the microwave body. The problem may be due to a faulty door switch. Moving ahead, refer to your microwave's owner manual for specific instructions regarding error codes and troubleshooting steps trialed to your model. Next, if you are still unable to resolve the issue after these steps, then contact your professional technician for further diagnosis and repair. So, this is how you can resolve the door sensor issue if you are facing like door is not closing or door is not opening. Because of that, the microwave will not work. So, this is how you can resolve your problem and take care of other steps as well if your microwave is not working. So, I hope this is going to be informative for you. Here we came to an end of this video. I hope this is going to be informative for you and you will get the solution of your problems. Thank you so much for watching and please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more such informative videos and do share with your friends, family and relatives so that they can also solve their problems with a single click. So, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye and may you all have a great day.